on how many Facebook groups are you a member of and on how many of them you actually active. So I really want you to ask this, and I want to use this video to help you understand how to find the relevant Facebook groups to promote your business, to promote your brand. So I'm gonna start right now. So the first thing is that before you choose to actually join a certain group, check out what they're about. See what the group is all about. Is this a group that actually gonna help you to promote your business, to promote your brand? Is this a group that actually it's all about like asking questions? There's a group for promotions, for advertisement? Is this a group for content creation? Those are different things, and that's why it's really important to understand what's that group all about? What's their purpose? What's their main thing? As well as what their topic, right? So you've got a very generic groups that's all about advertisements and helping small business, but you have groups that support female entrepreneurs. You have groups that support marketing tips. You've got a group that support graphic designers or HR or different ones. So make sure you understand what's the group is all about before you actually rushing and judging into joining that group just because there was something in that name around it. The second tip that I want to share about is that is when you look at this group, okay, try to understand as well what are the rules on this group, okay? What are you allowed to promote there and what you're not? What's the type of content? Because that's going to really help you understand if it's relevant to you. And I'm going to link it quickly to a third tip that is also understand what's your brand is all about. Why you want to use Facebook? Is it just to get business opportunities? What type of opportunities? What's the story you're sharing? What are you trying to achieve of it? And then link them two together. Okay, so I'll give it an example. If in my business, for example, I do vision board planning, all of this, and I want to enter certain groups and I want to share it about this, but do I want to enter actually groups that it's all about advertisements? Is it really going to help me? To be honest, most people not even going to see your post because it's a group that people come and copy and paste their advertising and going out. Is this a group of asking only questions? How can you can get a business opportunity for you? That's another tip for me to give you is that you can ask questions. If you can only ask questions, ask a question like, do you have a vision board? Do you know what's a vision board? That's a different angle. So when they close your door, find a window to get inside. So this is a way to look at this. But if it's a group that only do this, you need to find a relevant question to help you get business opportunities out of it. And that's why it's important to understand what's the type of content. But if you can share their videos or you can advertise with different things, so you can come and bring your brand from a different angle. So that's why it's also important to understand this. By the way, before I continue, if you like my content, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give me a like, and I'll give you the next one. So the next one, I want you to separate between the groups that you're searching for your personal needs to your business needs. Those are two separate ones, okay? You can say, I'm entering a marketing group because I want to learn more about marketing to empower myself and to work better. I want to say that I'm entering marketing groups because I'm a marketing guru and I want to share there my tips. And those are two different ways to look at the groups. So really check why you want to be there and how it's going to help you on a personal development side, on your business side. And that's going to really help you to separate. So if I'm going to try to sum it all up, really look on finding groups that can help you grow your brand. But find the relevant groups that are relevant for your type of content. If you want to ask lots of questions, find groups for questions. If you want to share groups that sharing content, videos and stuff and go live, find these groups. If you all you want to do is just to advertise a copy paste of an advert of yours, find these groups. But if you want to work smartly with Facebook and get results, you need to understand what's the purpose of each group and see how you can use it for your benefit, how you can use it to grow your brand, how you can use it to get the business opportunities you are looking for. And that's what I want you to think about, okay? How you find the groups, because when I look at how I work with groups and how I teach my clients to work with groups, I teach them to work in tactics with a strategy. So I know, for example, what I can post in each and every group and how I can get a result out of it. So again, make sure you're using the right groups that can help you promote your brand from the content perspective, from their topic. Make sure you are following the rules and you have your right target market in them. If you're not sure how to do it, let me know in the comments. I would love to help you find your groups and I'll see you in my next videos. Bye.